this is not anything to do with service delivery. This has got nothing to do with the community of Atteju, but it has everything to do with the ANC fighting the ANC. And we are saying that the people of Atteju and the people of Tswane in general should not be held to ransom and should not be part of the internal ANC fighting. If the ANC wants to fight, they should fight themselves there in Mutuli House or in Nkandla for that matter, not here. These are love people, these are peace-loving people in Tswane here, and they deserve to continue with their lives.